day in London. Hey guys, so I'm in London for the day. I'm going to a gig tonight to see Charlie XCX. Just been to Jubilee Gardens, but there wasn't much going on there. Only that one person I knew at this little gathering. So I figured I'm going to walk around London and do some exploring because I've got 4 or 5 hours to kill and it'll make good footage and it'll be enjoyable. So, very much a big walk. Trafalgar Square is real pretty. So this is pretty interesting, something I didn't know. Next to the Trafalgar Square is what seems to be the Canadian Embassy. Yeah, pretty cool. Don't know if you can see this statue. Actually has a hat and scarf on. They have this, which is like a big snow globe. Really, really cool. So what you just saw was me discovering a shop called David and Goliath in Carnaby Street, which has the So So Happy hoodies and stuff. And I saw Justine's hoodie. I just think it's hoodie, and I was like, I've got to vlog that. Yeah. So I'm heading now to Hyde Park to check out Winter Wonderland. Yep. Winter Wonderland. Busy, so busy that now there is a queue of a couple of hundred people to get in. Look, like that. Crazy. It's funny how certain places bring back certain memories. Like right now, I'm walking back from Hyde Park, just walking towards various places, and I'm at Marble Arch. And
yeah!
Yeah. And crazy people are at Marble Arch, but it reminds me of when I was here to see Elmify. And yeah, that was funny. Okay guys, hope you enjoyed this video. I'm gonna switch to the Charlie XCX vlog now because I'm going to her gig and I'm nearly there. So I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, give it a thumbs up. Leave a comment below if you've ever been to London, what you've done or what you thought of the video. And I will see you in the next video. Yeah. Bye, guys. Boosh.